you need 100% cotton knit, some pins, a pattern traced on some white greaseproof paper, number 50 cotton Gaiterman, and an 8-inch or smaller hoop. Now, you place your knit on the first hoop with the bars going across, horizontal. And place the second hoop over the first hoop. Loosening the screw. Tightening the screw. And making sure the knit is taut and the bar is going across this way.